The Mr. Excel podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel podcast episode 1913. Why is my Excel 2010 selected range color green? Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel netcast. I'm Bill Jell. Today's question, I got this at the Tulsa Power Excel Seminar. I want to thank the Tulsa IMA. They put on a great day. Over 300 people there for my seminar. And someone came up and said that several of their coworkers, they're using Excel 2010, and when they select cells, the selection range is showing up in green instead of the normal color, and had gone through all of the Excel options trying to figure out where this setting was. And while you can find something here to change the grid line color, there doesn't appear to be any corresponding symbol or setting to change the selection color. And it turns out that this setting is actually coming from the Windows control panel, not from Excel. So I assume if you're watching this video, you probably searched for it, you have this problem. Let's go through the steps of how to turn it off. We actually want to be outside of Excel. You don't have to close Excel, you just have to minimize Excel. And you want to get back to your desktop. On the desktop, right click and choose Personalize. And then at the bottom, go to Window Color. And this gets you to the old Window Color and Appearance page. Lots of different items that you control the color of in here, and we want to go to something called Selected Items. And you'll see that it is set to dark green. Now, one interesting thing there, for those of you just watching the podcast, you don't have this problem. When I came here, my color was actually preset to blue, which does not appear to be the real color. So it looks like there's a bug in this dialog box. So if you come here and start messing with things, you're going to not be able to see the original color as it was, and if you change it, it's going to be tough to change it back. So let's go here to that white color, click Apply, and I'll come back to Excel and select the range, and now it is no longer green. Although it still, to me, doesn't feel like what I used to have in Excel 2010, but at least I can see things a little bit better through the selection color. Now this appears to only work in Excel 2010. I remember in Excel 2007 it was too dark, we couldn't change it. In Excel 2013 it's not being affected by that setting, so it's just like a one version kind of thing. Alright, well hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel. MrExcel.com.